Time for Wild Wednesday with our friends at the Newport Aquarium. And Scott has brought a unique type of reptile.
Yeah, it has us asking one very important question. How is a Russian legless lizard not a snake? Because look, Scott Brehob with the Newport Aquarium is here.
Hi, Scott.
But it's a snake.
It does look like a snake, but the biggest difference is snakes don't have eyelids. Okay, so they can't shut their eyes. They actually shed their eyes, the skin that covers their eyes. This little guy has eyelids. He has ear holes.
Does he shed his skin?
He does shed his skin. Oh. Every reptile will need to shed their skin to help protect their skin, heal it, any wounds, any bad scales, stuff like that. But eyelids, so he can shut his eyes. Yeah. Snakes can't shut their eyes. He's actually, if you get in real close, you can see he's got little ear holes.
Yeah, I see
snakes
that.
Snakes don't have that either.
Okay. Now tell us about him. Like, where would we find him? What does he do?
Russian legless lizards found in Eastern Europe, all the way over to Asia. Uh-huh. And these guys are found in a wide variety of habitats. Some burrow, some climb a little bit. And through evolution, he had, at one point in time, the species had legs, and they've just, through evolution, they've just...
He didn't need them.
I don't need them anymore. I'm gonna hold on to the ear holes, but the legs not so much.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Okay. So we're in sort of these winter months, and people are looking for places to go and hang out. I know the aquarium always has deals and that kind of stuff. What do you got going on at the aquarium right now if people want to come in and see not only a Russian legless lizard, but some of your other friends too?
Right now, we have winter family days going on.
Okay.
So with every paying adult, you get a child in for free. And it's a great time to come out. It's cold out there. Aquarium's nice, 74 degrees, and keep it nice and warm. Everybody has a good time. They can touch stuff like Coley the legless lizard. Yes, you can.
Let me ask you something. I noticed this it looks like a slit down the side, like this line down the side. What is that?
So that helps them with burrowing. That helps them with moving through the substrate that they would live in.
Oh.
They are also called ridge lizards.
See that little line? Yeah, isn't that cool?
You got real close to his ear
hole. Does he have predators?
He does have predators. Yeah. So really the only protection of this animal is this hard, as you felt when you touched him, this hard scale.
Bob. It's cool.
That'll protect him.
He's very cool.
He is cool.
These guys, one thing they love to eat is snails. So they're like a little escargot. Everybody loves
fancy. It's a fancy legless lizard.
Well, the neat thing about the aquarium is you can get up close to animals like this and touch them.
Yes.
Yeah. I just am sort of fascinated by it. I don't know why the ear holes are as fascinating to me as they are. I've never thought about snakes not having ear holes, but they don't. And there's clearly a hole on the side of that thing.
It's the little things.
It is.
Scott, well, we have a link always to the Newport Aquarium. Thanks for coming in for Wild Wednesday. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I appreciate that very much.
And go see them.
The Winter Family Days and all that kind of stuff. Check our website, local12.com. We'll get you to their website and all that kind of stuff.
We'll be right back.